Justin Trudeau says he doesn't have to explain how he will pay for his promises. Once again, tens of billions of dollars of new spending because, as he famously announced, the budget will balance itself. Do budgets balance themselves in Hamilton Region here? Well, actually, friends, let's be fair. Justin is now changing his tune. He now says today he will run a deficit, a modest deficit. I guess it turns out the budget doesn't balance itself after all. But he'll run a modest deficit, a tiny deficit. So small you can hardly see the deficit. That's what he says. A modest deficit, and only for 3 years. Only for, three deficits. Three modest little deficits. And maybe $10 billion each. Modest $10 billion deficits to start with. Friends, we've gone through this before. Look at the mess in Ontario with the modest deficits of a Liberal government.